Projects are your team's larger goals and key initiatives. Using projects allows you to organize the tasks that are all part of a larger goal. Marketing campaigns, event planning, delivering a service to a client, anything that has a clear end goal can be a project. Creating a project in Wrike is simple. Just open the space where you want the project to sit and add a new project. Make sure your project is relevant to the space. For example, if you are organizing a conference, put it in the event space. In Wrike Team, projects can only exist in one space, so keep that in mind when creating them. If you want your project to stand out and be easily noticeable in your workspace, color code it with a color of your choice. Now, creating a project is easy, but what makes it successful and easier to track? Here are some tips. Populate your project with all the necessary tasks as smaller steps required for your project's completion. When setting up tasks, think if your project has phases. In this case, set up your phases as tasks and everything that needs to be completed within a phase as sub-items of those tasks. Keep all the tasks assigned. You want to make sure that every task has a person responsible for its completion. Once you assign tasks, assignees will receive a notification in their respective inboxes. Schedule all the tasks and set their duration. It's helpful to both managers and responsible assignees to be aware of the exact deadlines when evaluating if a project is still on track. More often than not, tasks are connected with one another. Gantt chart is perfect when building task dependencies. The Gantt chart combines both timeline and spreadsheet formats. Setting and tracking task durations, building dependencies, setting milestones, and identifying your critical path can all be managed with this view. You can drag and drop tasks around to reschedule them, change the bar's width in order to edit task durations, and connect your tasks with dependencies. The spreadsheet works very similarly to the table view. Add due dates and assign tasks from within the table view. For precise planning of your team's work, account admins can set up the team's standard work week, add holidays and additional working days, and even manage their team's individual schedules. Encourage your team to also update their work schedule to reflect PTO, vacation, or additional working days. Now, projects and tasks will only occur on active working days and might get auto-rescheduled to accommodate any changes in the team's schedule. Once your project is fully set up, choose the view that best fits your project and use analytics to keep track of its progress. When working on projects, we recommend you collaborate with your teammates and establish clear guidelines when it comes to naming conventions and organizing projects and tasks, so that your Wrike looks like this and not like this. It will help a great deal with consistency and visibility. And honestly, it just makes things nicer and much more organized. Once everything is complete and the project is done, you can relax. Unless you have other similar projects waiting for you. If you have repeatable projects that usually consist of the same tasks, you don't have to create new ones from scratch. Use your projects as templates by duplicating them, and all the information that you need will carry over to the new projects. Enjoy completing your first projects in Wrike.